Sometimes we are faced by a situation where we feel like we are surrounded by the power of darkness, satanic power. We have no way forward, backward, sides way. Remember the children of Israel when they were crossing the Red Sea. Behind them was the army of Pharaoh. In front of them was the sea, like this mass of water body we see here. They could not go forward, no backward, no sideways. But we serve a God who creates ways where there is no way. There's a verse in the Bible that says God creates a way where there's no way. And God asked Moses, "What are you holding, Moses?" And Moses said, "I'm holding a stick." And he was told, "Can you strike the water?" And then God made way. By then, the armies were almost catching on them. And God created the way for the children of Israel to cross the Red Sea. When they are about to come out of the sea, the army were about to reach them. But God buried the army with the water. So God creates way where there's no way. God can intervene in a situation that look and rejuvenate. It cannot be rejuvenated. He can revive you from situation you have been buried by the enemy. He can resurrect you from the dead circumstances. God creates ways where there's no way. He can change things for you. Is there a situation in you that is so difficult that you don't see where you're going? God is asking, what are you holding in your hand? What are you holding? God asked Moses, what are you holding in your hand? And Moses said, I'm holding a stick. So whatever you have, use it. And God will bless it and use it for the better. The little word of God, you know, can save you. The Bible says, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall set you free. The little word of God, you know, can save you from the satanic stronghold. Because Jesus defeated the enemy by telling him, it's written. 3 times he was tested by the enemy, and he said, it is written, it is written, it is written. And Jesus now has won the battle. He's sitting next to God in the throne of God. So is there a situation where you don't know where you're going? No sideway, backward, no front, backward, no front. God is saying, what are you holding? What do you have? What are you to do? What is to treat? Do you know? Use what you have. God will bless you. And he struck the water. He told Moses, struck the water, and God created the way. God gonna use whatever stick you have, whether it's the word of God, little truth you know, to strike the water. And you create a way for the Pharaoh army that is catching up on you.